Can I have a little bass in my monitor, please? Thanks. Can't really hear that bass.
Woo, woo, woo!
Sweet. This is a fairly new one, it's called Defect.
Peachy, you got nothing left to say.
be so alone. I gotta know you had to be headstrong. Yeah.
They can see you bouncing to this chorus. We're recording tonight. This will be great. This one's called Anti-Savior.
There's a champion, and I sit here for hours. Where's the name? I don't want to give you nothing, but I want favors. I wish I could be like you, the answer savior.
Yeah.
try a cover now. Ooh, I think we're, yeah, we have a cracker, that's good.
Mr. Blind is gonna like this one.
That's good.
I hope some other people might like it too.
David Bowie? For those who know it, this one's Suffragette City. For those who don't know it, this one's Suffragette City.
Massive, massive thank you to Fiona Spears for stepping in at the last minute. Because we had a band, the Foreign Quartet. Unfortunately, they couldn't make it due to the floods. These fucking floods and their water and shit. Water, bastard water. God damn. But yeah, Fiona Spears, they stepped in at the last minute. And they helped us out big time, so thank you very much, guys. And also to the Jericho Racks for letting us use their bass rig. Much appreciated, guys, thank you. And you did a fucking killer set, both of you. Fucking awesome. I'm gonna attempt not to fuck this one up. This one's new, we don't have a name for it yet. We're just calling it Tommy Doodah.
It appears there are some technical issues. Well, the pedal's just fucking gone. I'm only going to ask this once, because last time I was hammered drunk and asked about 7 times. So I don't know what, but I need a good response at least, because it's to stop me from doing it. How are we all doing?
Yeah!
Sweet. This is another new one. Aptly titled Newy. Everything seems to have Y's on the end of our songs.
Newy!
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 Let's see what happens.
Let's do Newy.
If you've got lighters, get them out.
Lighters, phone torches, whatever.
This is one of those.
It's a bit of a slow burn here.
It's always been the same. Have I never known your name? Carrots on, breathing through. All the things you want me to do.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Oh shit, we got to there.
I made a mistake. I've made many mistakes. Yeah, the wisdom. This is actually being filmed and recorded tonight. Hey! Lots of technical issues.
By the way, let's bring him up. Just the guy that's filming and doing some shit. Let's bring Daz out because he's the man who's getting it done.
Where's Daz?
Sit around the corner. Come on, you fool. Don't be shy. Hey, let's give a round of applause for Daz.
Hey! Hey!
So we're going to play one now that we released yesterday.
Yeah, new single released yesterday.
New single. We didn't tell anyone because we just kind of fucking did it, didn't we?
Yeah.
So we're just going to fucking do it now.
Yeah, let's do it.
This one's called Drought on Spotify, YouTube, all that crap, you know, the social medias. Can't be able to spell it out.
You here. Can buy it!
Oh yeah, you can also buy it, please. We need food.
Absolutely not.
And t-shirts. We need t-shirts.
Best friend ever is not like fucking buying it.
I'm not afraid to die.
Is it? Is it a banger door? Is it?
Now we've got to that stage where it gets a little bit more heavier. Are you guys okay for heavy? Fine, I get it. But if you could, because we're recording, just for this one, just this way you've seen the verse. This one's called Bouncy. You got the idea. That'd be really cool.
Yeah, I did. I got raped.
Are we doing this next one?
This is fucking...
Yeah?
Yeah!
I got no weird trippy intro because that pedal's fucked.
That's fine.
So let's just start out with the drum beat and let's just go from there and just... tearing up!
This one's going
Yeah.
couple more for you. And we're done. We're gonna do our first single that we ever released. How many people have heard this? This one's called Righteous. Anybody heard this one before? Nice and slow, nice and sleazy, nice and easy. Boy, we like it on a Friday, baby.
For all of you that have heard it, you know it's about milk and cookies, yeah?
Let's do it! We'll be right back.
my voice is going to hold up. As you can tell, it's been flittering in and out throughout the whole thing. So the really cool thing about this song is, like, the chorus is dead simple. You just got to shout "Hey" along with me, and you'll get to know it. You'll get to know it super quick. The patterns are really easy.
Fucking 3-year-old can do it, man. So let's just do it. This one's called "Shade."
Show!